check in the amount of $10,000 to the ship's morale fund.
Really defined Emlen was his character, was that selflessness, was who he was as a human being. He went back home to Radnor later in life. He was really taken away from this great earth only at 51 years old, which is unfortunate. But when this cutter sailed unexpectedly to avoid Tropical Storm Elsa, Coast Guardsmen that are going to shape the future chapters of the Emlen Tunnell story stepped to the plate, like Emlen did years ago. Maybe not quite as much heroics, but they did what Coasties do. They jumped into the breach. But
Jennifer Robinson, who is charged with leading the watch section.